darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because the vision softly creeping left in seams while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone. Beneath the halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stopped by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. Must a man walk down before you call him a man? And how many seeds must a wild dove sow before she sleeps in the sun? And how many times must a cannonball fly before they're forever? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind.
Ooh.